Hey guys, it's me, Noah. I just got a new motherboard and CPU. This is a 2600X. Focuses. But I needed a new motherboard for it. This is going to be my second Ryzen build. So today is Wednesday, December 26th. This probably gonna go up to the new year, but I decided to do the unboxing for it now. So this is an X370 board, but it does come with the BIOS that can support 2000 series Ryzen boards, Ryzen CPUs. So here's the board. I have the PCIe slots. Take this off. The PCIe slots. You have a start stop button. You have the socket, RAM slots. Now my current motherboard is a MSI Gaming Pro Carbon. It's an X370 board as well. I got it back when Ryzen was fresh released. And that one does not have Wi-Fi, which this one does. So take this out. So this looks like a coaster. So we're gonna call the coaster. Join the Republic. It has driver CDs, coupon code, and you have the specifications. And you also have the backwards manual user guide. Now one thing that's nice is that this board does have, I think it's at 10 USB ports. I think it has, let's see, 12, 13 USB ports, so. So you have SATA cables inside here. You have standoffs inside here as well. For your case, in case it doesn't have any. And if I can lift this one up. On this side, there is the motherboard IO bracket. You have some more accessories. You have a SLI bridge, and you have this to make sure the, or to make it easier to install the front IO panels. And that's it. Now I'm going to do a build video, and before we go, we are going to take a look at the specs. So I got this from Best Buy, which is why it has this ticker on the back of it. But for the specs, starting from the top, you have a clear CMOS button, or clear CMOS button, BIOS flashback, M2 Wi-Fi slot. You have two USB 3.1 ports, one Type-C, one Type-A. 8 USB 3 ports, 2 USB 2 ports, and RJ45, digital audio, and Golden Plate audio jacks. So it's a X370 chipset along with a AM4 socket. You have dual channel memory support, 4 DIMMs, non-EEC, You have expansion slots, you have support for SLI and Crosswire, and you have a ton of other stuff as well. You have audio, it's ATX, you have two M2 ports and 8 SATA ports, and they're all on the side, which is nice. You have Intel Ethernet, and for USB you have some more USB ports. Hey, and I'll see you all soon.